This story takes place in Gujarat, India. This is a place where women die in childbirth at a rate 10 times that of women in the United Kingdom. Beginning in 2012, a group of NGOs got together to address these problems by promoting community action and social accountability in three districts of Gujarat. Our first step was to consult local women living in these target areas on what they considered necessary for a safe delivery and what level of care they felt entitled to receive. These consultations resulted in the My Rights poster, which captures the range of issues that can impact on safe delivery and postpartum care. After developing the poster, we worked with women in these communities to develop a picture-based tool that could be used to monitor local maternal health services. This tool was used by trained community volunteers to gather information about women's experiences of antenatal, postnatal, and delivery care. Our outreach teams brought these posters to the homes of pregnant women. We worked with local health facilities to improve the delivery of Mamta Divas services. Mamta Divas is a national program wherein once a month, antenatal and postnatal services are provided by the government health system. Another tool we used to build community awareness of maternal health services was the Mamta Toran wall hanging. The wall hanging and the earlier tools and posters became in effect a community scorecard for maternal health services. We returned to the villages to share the results of these efforts. At community gatherings such as these, we had the opportunity to check and change any elements of the tools we developed to make sure they remained in line with local women's needs and demands. The key to our project's success was our engagement at multiple levels of decision making. We not only engaged pregnant women and young mothers, but also engaged their male partners and heads of household. We were able to bring the results of the scorecards and the demands made on maternal health services to a larger audience, one that included health officials and municipal leaders. This is a story about how accountability for health equity at the local level requires both greater community capacity to make demands on existing health services as well as strong alliances across a network of decision makers and actors who are in position to make positive change happen. In these three districts, women now have access to a better quality of maternal health services. Also, there are now collaborative relationships with health service providers and a greater awareness on both the part of health service providers and users about women's entitlement to maternal health services.